And congratulations into the ring as well. Congratulate the fighters. The trophies tonight will be presented by representatives of Taylor, Cochran and Groves.
Conversalis?
Conversalis.
Have you got a name to speak through?
I'd like to thank Richard Norton, Christopher Cronus and Con for putting together the first kickboxing fight in 5 years in Melbourne.
We'd ask that you remain seated during the fight if you can, because if you start standing up, you're only going to interfere with the viewing of people behind you. So try to remain seated if you can. Right, here we go with the number three. Fish scales on the bikini. I brought my scaling knife.
So ladies and gentlemen, the first fight in 8 years I'd like to present in the blue corner, Mr. George Zachariah. And in the red corner, Solo Magic Boy from the room. Let's hear it for the challenger, a brave man.
Here we go, round one of 6 rounds. Let's get behind these boys. Fighters are required to throw 8 kicks per round. You'll notice they're not wearing the pads for protection.
George is looking in great shape tonight, folks. Another spinning roundhouse, taking on the chest.
Oh!
Fighters are feeling each other out. Of course, as a previous fight, only three rounds, so we've got six rounds of fighting. The boys have got a bit of respect for each other. It'll warm up, I can assure you. Beautiful roundhouse kick by Zachariah. You don't see them land too often like that. That was absolute perfection.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to remind you that if you're caught videotaping any of these major fights, you'll be confiscated. Seconds out. Here we go, second round, the sixth round contest. The Ring Girls are brought to you by Taylor, Cochran and Groves. I'd like to remind everyone that if you're videoing this event, your camera will be confiscated and not returned. So it's confiscated. Thank you. arrived, they're warming up. Don't forget, if anybody in the audience cares to take up a career in kickboxing, there's, you can see Tom Rosales and Christopher Carranas, and they can put you in the right direction. There's some excellent trainers around. Paul Pikefield and Percy Lanciano, Mick Hanafin, Dave Hedgecock, all these guys are there to show you the right direction in kickboxing if you care to take up a career in it. Of course, Jamal Hassan, he'll also very gladly take you into his stable as well.
Seconds out. Round four.
Right, here we go, fourth of six rounds.
So same thanks, Tyler. All right, good day.
Thanks for the sponsor. Which, Duff and Crown Rounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, George Zachariah.
All right, good day. Welcome
to the first one.
Good stuff.